itself apart the very moment I lay eyes on you. I took some pleasure at the burning of the cross before, when heaven could be so true.